Just want to speak to you briefly about the dwelling house exemption for inheritances and gifts. Now, inheritance tax or gift tax can be extremely crippling. If, for example, you inherited a house, you could be charged the tax on 33% over the threshold. So in actual fact, you might have to sell the house in order just to pay the tax. This really happens to people. One way of avoiding this scenario is to make provision for or to claim the dwelling house exemption. In order to claim the dwelling house exemption, you should be living in the property for 3 years prior to the date of the gift or inheritance, and you must continue to live there for 6 years after the gift or inheritance, subject to certain other exemptions. And also, at the time that you receive the gift or inheritance, you cannot have an interest in any other dwelling house. But other than that, it's a very good relief. Now, if you want to discuss how to claim this relief or how to give this relief, please come and speak to us at Dorothy Town and Company Solicitors, and where we can advise you on your will, your estate planning, or any gifts that you'd like to give.